On a 2002 Lexus, it had the U140E transmission, and this transmission developed a sudden no reverse. It had been rebuilt, and a customer loved it. It was working just fine, and then all of a sudden, out of the blue, with no other prior warning, bam, reverse was suddenly gone. Now, the fix on this is going to be fairly easy, but what I want you to do is see what is the process they went through to get to this fix. So, first of all, they checked for if it would upshift. And what we wound up with is there was no upshift. So I have no reverse and I have first gear only. Now it's starting to get a little bit clearer. So then they checked for codes. We had a check engine light on and we had a fault code PO750, which is shift solenoid SL1. Performance malfunction, not electrical malfunction. All right, so the next thing to check is, since the transmission range sensor could keep this from upshifting, the first thing they did was with a scan tool, they plugged into the transmission range sensor, went through each range, and it read properly, it read correctly the way it should. The very next thing they did is they pulled the valve body, and they checked all the valves inside, all the valves were free. They air checked the transmission, and it air checked good. And so they said, we have a code for an SL1 solenoid, let's change the solenoid. Now that's proper diagnosis to this point. Transmission range sensor or neutral switch is working good. It air checks fine, none of the valves are stuck. I have a code for a solenoid. This complaint could be a solenoid, change the solenoid. Put it all back together, same problem, same problem. Now we gotta pull it out because we've done everything we could on the outside now. Now they pull it out and they find that the sun gear has broken loose from the direct clutch sun gear shell. Common problem, happens, just like a 4L60E stripping the sun gear shell and losing second, fourth, and reverse. Toyotas will strip that and you'll lose, you'll have first gear only, you'll lose all upshifts in reverse. But before you just yank it out and condemn it, I wanted you to see that their process was still correct. There was a chance that SL1 solenoid could have fixed the problem for the PO750 and the upshifting. ATSG is your technical resource for powertrain related problems. Check us out at ATSG.com.